20-year-old Peyton McGarry from North Carolina has adapted to a life where he's banned from public bathrooms due to his transgender identity. The North Carolina college student says the law limits how much he drinks to avoid using a bathroom away from home. He looks for gender-neutral restrooms at the University of North Carolina at Greensboro, where he attends, but has missed instruction time when he cannot find one in his classroom buildings.